Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh Lord. Hello. I don't know how to turn this camera on. Wait, I've done it. Maybe that works. Hello. What is up? Oh, you're not speaking. This is so weird. I feel like everyone in this talk about myself. I just got back from a big ski trip. I work from home, and so I'm working today, which I'm kind of disappointed about. And I live in Canada, and we got a huge dump of snow, so it's freezing out. It's like minus 20 today. And what else is going on? I closed a deal with my job today. I work with, like, I'm an IT recruiter. So I closed a deal with WestJet today, so that was good, more money. I make commission on every deal I close. I'm going to a spin class tonight. I also work at a gym part-time. And I really want to know where you live. But you're not speaking. Oh, he has answers, ladies. He has answers. Germany. Okay. My brother just got back from a four-month trip. He was living in Switzerland. But I guess he was in, like, the German-speaking area. And he was like, I met a lot of cool Germans. He knows a little bit of German now. I hear Germany is absolutely gorgeous. I really want to visit. I'm hoping in September of this year, I might head out there. So we'll see. Have you ever been to Canada? Have you traveled a lot? Do you speak English? Okay. Am I your favorite person that's been on this live today? That's all I want to hear. Oh, maybe. I want to see, what are the comments saying? I don't know what kind of things I'm supposed to say. I'm obsessed with ducks. That's like my thing. I have a rubber duck tattoo. And instead of like giving out business cards, it's on my back. But instead of giving out business cards, I have these like little rubber duckies that are like this big, and I give them out to random people just to make them smile. It's like my thing. Goodbye.
time. Talking about myself because I've sat in here way too many times. I'm 28. I'm 6'2", which is around 189 centimeters. Prior military. Like to do crazy shit and enjoy adventure, like try new things. I've never gone to Germany, but I've gone to like Japan. Where am I from? America. From the US, the East Coast. Yes, I'm 6'2". Don't know what else to say, bye.
Hello, how do I turn on the camera? Wait a second. I'm trying to find the right way. There we go.
I'm getting ready for work and yes. I live in Colorado. I go weed for a living. I'm also a model. I live alone. I have two dogs. How are you? I wish I could talk to you. This isn't fair. I'm not ready for work in sweats and my work boots.